But it's also about the context of the election. You know, this was a kick the Tories, get the Tories out. And that always happened to the SNP pre the independence referendum. And I think we're reverting to that tonight.